Hi, Mike.
Ah, what's up, man?
So, what are we selling today?
Oh, it's a pretty cool book, man.
What is it?
We'll see.
You cannot expect me to advertise it. Everyone hates this piece of art. Hi kids, let's get real for a second. We were gonna do some more skits about making mockery of the doll, like this. Good day to you, America. I'm your host, Christian Pebianiak. Now let's give a warm welcome to our special guest, the author of the doll himself, Bolesław Prus. Morning.
Dzień dobry.
And now there's just one question bugging the entire teen population. Why? But we won't do that. Instead, we're gonna address the subject seriously. If you're a Pole, chances are you've read the doll about 3 to 50 times in your life. Well, scratch that. Chances are you've read the summary once and wanted to kill yourself.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
However, it's mostly due to the doll having such a bad press around it. With school pushing it at every corner of your miserable existence, letting you know again and again, just in case. The doll is one of Matura's essentials, as it fits every subject. The story follows Stanislav Wokulski, a middle-aged businessman torn between two eras, romanticism and positivism. Throughout the pages we can see his constant struggle, trying to serve the world with bright ideas and science, and trying to impress a cutie. And while his actions seem more and more absurd each time he meets the mentioned cutie, it gives him a sense of relatability. Is that the word? Probably is. Eventually, we see him fall so deep in his mad quest for love that he tries to end his life. Just how we did when they made us read it. Diverting from the protagonist, there is a wide range of issues portrayed in the book that perfectly mirror the reality of times. We get to see the corruption of nobility, the mistreating of teachers, and just a glimpse of Russian censorship. It really does shine a light on every aspect of life, making it truly universal and comprehensive. The point is, this book, being the bane of teenagers it is, has a lot more to offer than a few excruciating nights. So, if you happen to have some spare time and you stumble upon a lengthy book called The Doll, don't hesitate. It's worth the read. Hi guys, hope you enjoyed the vid, and if you did, be sure to thumbs it up and share the art out of it. Also, be sure to check out my other videos, although they are in Polish, I like them. Thanks for sticking around and have a nice day. Bye!
Kajcięcie, super.
Trzymaj, Basia, zobaczę, co zrobiłem.
O, dziękuję.